the snipers are down, I should be able to wander around here and just pick off these last few guys. No, there's at least one guy still alive.
You're mine now.
Okay. Where is he? Haha. I think that's about it. More P90 ammo. Gonna take a look through here. And here's a key card. Awesome, does that mean that I get a whole bunch of cool stuff now? No! It's gonna turn on an alarm, I know it! Let me reload. What the hell was that? Oh, come on. Maybe he'll shoot at me through the floor and blow himself up. Ah. Well, these guys apparently cheat to the point that they shoot through the barracks. Barracks side. Barring. Whatever. What is this single? That's bullshit. Just pure bullshit. There's gotta be health in here. Haha! Alright. So as much as I hate having to use this ammo up, I gotta kill that guy up there. I can climb up here and get a better vantage point on him. Assuming he doesn't rock me with a... rock me with a rocket. As soon as I get up, but no. Oh, come on. You know, holding your breath doesn't help a whole lot here. I mean, look at that. There's two of them. Now, if only my rifle scope could be like that. Alright, well. Alright, and move down. There we go. I don't like how different video games do different, like, have different systems for moving around on ladders. There were quite a few instances where I just jumped off of the ladder by pressing back in order to go down it, when there's a few games that, you know, back is forward and forward is back and all that weird stuff. I'm gonna kill these two guys. They're pissing me off. Ow! Quit it! Oh, come on! If I die to these guys, I'm gonna be pissed off. Can I seriously not even get through here? Maybe that killed him. It looks like it did. Well, at least they had the courtesy to off themselves, even though it still was a huge pain in the ass. So I'm just trying to find a health pack. There we go. I predict that bug getting quite annoying in the future. And is this just... Yeah, this is just floating off the ground. Wow. That's nice. Grab some ammunition. Swipe the key card as usual. Oh yes, sniper ammo. Alright, looks like that's it for sniper ammo. What is that? I can't tell. Alright, now. Blow this place up.
Well, that seems to have worked just fine. Radio traffic in the area is frantic. Now's your chance. Take a vehicle if you can and get to the pier. I'm on my way to you now.
Oh, joy.
Those were just my thoughts. I'd love to take a vehicle to get through, but some assholes inside of a barracks had to blow them up through the side of it. Doing pretty good for ammo right about now. Full ammo for my M4. Almost full ammo for my MP5, and almost full ammo for the P90. Excellent draw distance game. The people saw me before they even came into, before like they even appeared on my screen. These old type games. I miss the Far Cry 2 days of there being cars everywhere. And on this side of the island, everyone, bunch of trees. This side. Whoa! Oh, great. Well, at least we get to see the trees again. I'll see you guys. You guys think you can run me over? Jerks. Well, we got a car now. What? And now the garage opens. The hell? Anyway. We're driving. Driving. Surprised the car didn't explode. Back up. Fresh car. Well, almost. I think I might have clipped the roof of this thing with my back tire or something. Scout that thing out, though. Alright. Post looks good. No! Aha! I knew I'd be fine.
You should be approaching the pier shortly. As soon as you secure the area, I'll pick you up.
There we are. Ah! Damn it! Right as soon as I was gonna get out. Please let this be somewhere convenient. Okay.
You should be approaching the pier shortly.
It's convenient.
As soon as you secure the area, I'll pick you up.
That guy have a shotgun. I think he might have. Even though I don't... No, even though I don't particularly like shotguns all that much, or well, use them, I should say, much in these games, doesn't mean I don't like them. Okay. I bet you guys wish you'd never bought these P90s. P90s. Haha. I've yet to see one shark in here.
You must be Jack.
How did you know that?
I've been expecting you. They've moved the girl. Get in. Get under there. If they see you, we're both dead.
Who's gonna see us?
You don't wanna know. I'll be in touch.
And that's gonna be it for now. I'll see you guys next time on Far Cry.